another squad.
Okay, what are they up to?
See? All of them! Just like that!
A friendly reminder we're running on borrowed time.
Ha!
Whack!
Looks like no one was spared.
Oh.
really wants us dead.
you.
Bring it on!
Oh, yeah?
To fly!
Nice view from up here.
Die!
gosh. It's over.
One of my soldiers. I see.
Why are you doing this, Rosh? I mean, haven't you done enough?
Enough. Under Falsi orders, I've orchestrated mass murder. All to answer the fears of a panicked populace. For a people utterly dependent on the Falsi. It was the only solution I could offer. Even if that solution was a farce.
Then, you knew the Falsi were using us?
I believed their rule was best for Cocoon's present and future prosperity. But it seems I misjudged their benevolence. If this is my punishment, I accept it.
So, you're just gonna let everything go to hell, is that it?
You're right. One thing remains. This is SCICOM Director Rosh. Attention all SCICOM and Guardian Corps units. Suspend Lassie operations. I repeat, suspend Lassie operations. All units should focus their efforts on evacuating the civilian population. I do not issue this order as an absolute. You are free to make the choice.
Rosh!
Go! You're here to save Cocoon, aren't you? Or was that a farce as well?
Stay alive. We'll see you when it's over.
I'll trust in your humanity, Lassie. The fate of Cocoon is in your hands. This is my end. The end which I have chosen.
Hmm.